kicking ass.
Robertson found out the hard way, and so is Wild and Mendoza.
Hey, yo. Go Kister! Oh my god, I love the cat, man. Oh my god, wait, we'll get your ass whooped again! Oh my man, the crowd tonight just on one. Oh my god. Oh, I love the crowd tonight. Oh, the wink? Was that a wink?
It felt so good to hit you with that shovel.
I actually twitching like that, shot crack.
Watching you lay there, motion.
Oh, oh well.
What the hell is this? That's AJ picking up Riddle. That's poor chain.
You want a piece of her too, but she's mine first.
Andy.
Oh no, Carter took her eye off the ball.
Just a second too long, you know.
Rookie mistake.
Capitalize on that.
And Dolan looking to become uncaged. Ooh! Cover! Count! Toxic attraction!
So I don't come in.
Slithers away with the win. NXT Universe may not like it, but in the end, everything coming.
Hey, oh, now! Kiss of death on her back for the finish! Queen Zelina!
Oh! Dewdrop!
Dewdrop's not even a competitor in this matchup!
I get Dewdrop's upset that he out the Bellator.
Finally, Carmella Carmella's
taking advantage!
Take it!
Liv Morgan to the crucifix!
Wow! Liv Morgan gets the win! It's Liv Morgan's time, man. No pun intended of the man, but oh my god, it's Liv Morgan's time. She has to win.
Imagine the confidence right now that Liv Morgan has got to have. And you know what, Saxton? I've got to agree with you, and that's got to hurt Becky Lynch, because Becky didn't seem to think that Liv Morgan had much of a chance, but Liv Morgan just proved the champion and much of the WWE Universe dead wrong.
You don't actually do any of that. In fact, the person you were just talking about, Becky Lynch, she defended her title on Raw just over a week ago. Now, have you defended your title since you've been on SmackDown, Charlotte? Nope, can't say that you have. So how about this? Why don't you put your money where your mouth is and accept my challenge for your SmackDown Women's Championship tonight?
Oh, shit.
Absolutely not.
Ooh, saw that one coming.
Well, Charlotte Flair, maybe.
Oh my god, really?
Oh,
Why is he back? Why is he back? Hangman's busted open.
Tribal Chief here on Friday night adds another crowd to his resume.